If you're looking for a change other than the IHOP, try Eggcellent. It's a good restaurant for breakfast. Let's go. Welcome to a day in the life at Yolanda Farm. This is a day the Lord has made, so we might as well rejoice and let's be glad.
Waiting in Starbucks line for my strawberry refresher. I was thinking about getting a berry refresher, but I'll probably just end up getting the strawberry refresher. That is a really yummy drink. You know, I went to Chick-fil-A yesterday and they had the mango, mango peach drink, and I tried it, but it tastes just like this drink that you can get from Fruitylicious. It does. Fruitylicious fruit bubble tea with a little squirt bubble fruit, little bites that you bite down on, and then you get fruit squished in your mouth. Yeah, bubble tea. Yeah, so that's what I'm about to do now, and I need to go get my nails done. They look a mess. So that's something I need to get done. You have to make an appointment to have your nails done. At least that's what it was the last time. I think they're back open for business. Maybe not. Maybe now you could just walk in, but before you had to make an appointment. Yeah, they look a hot mess. Yeah, so I hope y'all are enjoying your today is Wednesday. It's hard to keep up with the days of the week now. It's like, before you know it, it's Friday. God is good. Yeah, this line. Waiting for it to move. It's not moving fast enough. Berry refresher.
What size?
The largest one you have.
Okay, Trenta strawberry refresher. Anything else?
That's all.
All right, it's going to be 5:36.
Stopping in at Hobby Lobby. This is like one of my favorite stores. You probably noticed the store on several of my vlogs. You can go in there and get a lot of stuff for your home and, you know, journals, faith, like woodwork, flowers, just a lot of neat things. And you also can get like little whatnots and like furnishings. Just a really neat place to go in and shop, and they usually always have a reasonable sale. So yeah, Hobby Lobby is on the list. And can you look at this? They're already putting out the fall harvest decorations already, you guys. I mean, this year seems like it just went by so fast, but yeah, the fall decorating for fall already out. Decorations for fall already out. Headed over to one of our favorite places to go for lunch. A lot of different restaurants to choose from. Be watching your vlogs again. You've seen this place on several of my vlogs. And this is the area that's where the practice stadium for the Dallas Cowboys, where they practice. It's another day dropping in for picking up my dry
clean. Hello, everyone. I hope that you're having a good day. I am on my way to go and get something to eat. So I'm on my way to go get something to eat, and the place I'm going to get something to eat is called, I think it's Free Birds. Free Birds. That's what it's called. And I personally think that the burritos taste better than Chipotle. Yes, I said it. I said the burritos taste better than Chipotle's. I think so. And definitely the queso tastes better than Chipotle's. But I still like Chipotle. And So that's where I'm on my way to go get a burrito. Let me cut this down because it's kind of loud. And yeah, so I hope y'all are having a good day. I mean, today feels like Friday. Every day feels like Friday. Or Sunday. Friday or Sunday. Friday or Sunday lately for me. I know Joe Osteen has a book, Every Day Feels Like Friday or something like that. But yeah, it does. It feels like Friday. And I am just so over wearing these masks. But now they are asking that everyone, starting on the 20th, I read that they will be requiring everyone to wear a mask in this grocery store, like Walmart. And I think, what's the other, is it Sam's Club? Sam's Club, yes. Sam's Club. So, yeah. We have to, and it's the heat. It's the summer. Maybe if it was winter, it would not be like as big of a deal in terms of wearing a mask if it was winter. But Lord Jesus, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. No complaining, right? No more complaining, because we still here, and God be the glory. We are blessed. That is what I'm about to do. I'm about to go to Free Birds, and then I'm going to go back to the house. I'm going to check some emails, and clear out some emails. And yeah, so I appreciate you joining in on this vlog. Let's go.
This happened just 2 years ago.
Thank you, Father God, for this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful sky and the sun and just loving us and this beautiful view. You make all things lovely and all things beautiful. Praise you, Jesus, for being so good to us, even when we don't deserve it. You are good, God, a great and faithful one. This is Sunday, right after church, stopping in at K-Pop, which this is also, they sell like crab legs and seafood, and so that's what we stopped in for, is to get some crab legs, shrimp, sausage, corn, and it was stopping in at Best Buy.
It's a lot of people out today, but I really had a good time today. I had a great refreshing time at church. It was good. It was really good to go to church today. Starbucks be trying it. You have to tell them, make sure less ice and extra berries with that berry refresher. I am so annoyed with forgetting that face mask when you go into places. It's like I get to the door and then I was like, I gotta go back and get this mask. So, but anyway, yeah, it was good to go to church today.
Child, I'm gonna give a review on the washer and dryer that we have. We've only had it for about 3 years, and OMG, I really would like to have another one. Another washer and dryer, another brand, another model, and yeah, so that's coming up. So watch out for that vlog coming soon, because I'm gonna give a review, because I don't want you to waste your coins on the type of washing machine and dryer we got. Okay? All right, keep watching for that vlog. Up a new NutriBullet for my smoothies. Yeah, I heard a lot about this and good reviews, so I picked up this and I'm getting to making those smoothies. Another day eating light. Okay,
today with my broiled fish and my northern beans. Broiled fish, northern beans. He's like, not today. So he has gone out to get him something else to eat because he's not in the mood for this broiled fish and my northern beans. So now I have to, when he brings in the yummy good food, I have to say, no, I'm just gonna eat my broiled fish and my beans. And that's what you're up against sometimes when you're trying to walk in that discipline of eating low-cal. I'm not saying that he doesn't eat low-cal sometimes, because sometimes he's on his salad kicks. But today, he's like, no ma'am. So he went out to go get him something else. So, okay. All right.
She likes when you give her a hug, well, a rub on her belly, and she likes it when you let her lick you, because that's her way of giving her a kiss.
No, we can't hit her belly, because we didn't wash her belly, we just washed her back and her head.
Oh, okay.
Taste what it looks like, very bland. Of course, this is another day.
Happens when you try to go to the store in the rain, and now it's like really raining. My shoes are wet, my socks are wet, my jeans are wet. But yeah, so let's go.
Videos. Remember, Jesus loves you, and God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, y'all, that whoever believe in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Now that's love. I'll see you next time in the next video, and again, blessings.